The Stars line combinations. This is the third game where they've gone back to their original construction this year, which means the youngster, Wyatt Johnston, back in his natural spot at center. Joe Pavelski back on the top line. Sam Steele scores! Off a deflection, 35 seconds in, and the Stars strike first.
Invigorate these guys a little bit. Some tough luck here for the Predators. They're trying to break it out. It's a tough pass. Luke Shen tries to get it up to the neutral zone. Bad turnover. Seems sort of innocuous at the time, but then you got to imagine that UC Saros is screened a little bit by Luke Shen, who's trying to block the shot. So
swept back around for Robertson. Freed it up, and a shot goes wide from Tyler Seguin, who got it off with Barry bearing down.
Quick release by Seguin.
He's had a resurgent year in his 14th season in the NHL. Tony, this line's been great. Here is Marchman walking in, beating, they score! And it's Matt Duchene back in Nashville to make it 2-0 against his old club.
It's a really tough building for people to play in. Matt Duchene knows that. He played here, was bought out in the summer, and a tough play there on the blue line too, but really nice play, good patience there. When you look at the way that this play, Mason Marchman comes around, great patience to go around Tyson Barry, make sure he doesn't put the puck into the prone defenseman and puts it right.
Mason Marchman ushered that one out to Duchene with stick work in over the line and off to the wing, trying to elude Barry, working net front, another feed and a denial on Ty DeLandria. There'll be a 9.03 this year, a couple of top four finishes the last two seasons in the Vezina voting. This one gets catapulted underneath the scoreboard out the center, bounces down, Steele feeds out in front, they score! And it's Craig Smith against his old team. And it is 3-0 Dallas in the first.
Compete level, they need to funnel pucks in the net, they need to simplify, but they also need to keep moving. They've got to make sure they're managing pucks. When you're looking at the way that all these goals have happened, they've been turnovers. That puck was skied up. It's a buddy pass, some people would call it, right? Lozan's trying to put it down. He bobbles it, and then they're all over him, Steele and Smith. And then you can see right here, Smith gets behind.
Ben wheels out high, plays it back to the line. And now Lindell shovels it off for Ben with 33 goals last season in his Renaissance. Harley net front looking for a tip, jammed out in front, and they score. Johnston was on the doorstep, and they get it to go for a fourth here in the first.
Right now, he's got 13 saves on 17 shots and a lot of traffic in front of him, and he's not getting a lot of help the way this team is defending, the way that their pucks are getting inside. They're getting, Dallas is doing a really good job in that net front in getting behind their D, getting in the position where they are able to be dangerous. And we've talked a little bit about why Johnston, not enough, but what a great young player he is, second year in the league, 20 years old. And
Ben ducks in, Johnston pirouettes, Ben a shot, and he missed. Picked up by Suter, skates at midpoint, he's got a lane, tapped on by Johnston, and then loose side of the net, Lankinen goes sprawling, Haskinen scores! 5-0 Stars early in the second.
So fun to watch. He loves joining the rush. He reads the play really well, but you can see him walking the blue line too, and he creates so much, and Haskinen tries to come down, and looks like there are two attempts there for the Michigan or, the lacrosse-style goal, and Lankinen makes a couple big saves. He thinks he has it right here, and I think all the Predators players do too, so good.
It's a top unit for Nashville with two defensemen in Roman Josi and Tyson Barry over these last few games. Here's a net front feed and a backhand stop by Jake Ottinger as Yanni Hakanpää merges, and we're back to even strength. I wondered if Nashville could snatch a little bit of momentum there. They can't. Down by five. Carrier got it up ice. Rebound for Smith. He scores! The Preds are on the board here in the second.
That power play went. They had a little bit of trouble, but you do want to create momentum, even if you can't score in the power play, and that's what they were able to do here, a long-range rebound. And you can watch the way Dallas, sometimes this is the hardest time. You come off a successful kill. The way he went in obviously took some shrapnel to the nose.
So, the Stars with the middle of the pack power play. They've got their second unit out there to start first 20 seconds. Haskinen feeds Matt Duchesne with a shot. Lankin in the stop and a rebound. They score. Tyler Seguin makes it 6-1 Stars with an answer right away here in the second.
Seguin had a phenomenal game the other night against Carolina. He's looking really good, just going about his business, finding his consistency. I love the way the Stars are moving the puck around, and I also love the way that they're staying with it here. Lankinen thinks he has the puck. They don't shy away from it, and Tyler Seguin goes right to the net with his stick on the ice. It's hockey 101. It's very basic. He makes it look easy.
Came into the night on pace for 65 points, which would be his most since 5 years ago. Another one of those productive pieces up and down this lineup for Dallas. Nyquist out in front for Novak. He scores on a backhand. Second for the Preds, and they cut it to 6-2.
And look at the way that you've got Nashville. They're coming back. They're trying to chip away. Great faceoff win. A subtle play. We talk about the details in this game all the time. They win it. They get possession. Dump it in. It's a little bit of a funny bounce off the wall there. And then Novak, he's trying to handle the puck. He bobbles it a little bit, goes to his back, and he elevates it.
Heard Emily talking during intermission with John Buchergrass about what the future holds for the goaltenders. Forsberg a shot. Ottinger the save. And then the rebound went wide from Forsberg. One-timer. And that one careens out of play.
It is that sarcastic cheer from the first shot on goal they had about 13 minutes into the game. To some excitement when they got those two goals, but certainly frustration for the home team.
Seguin with a great pass, moving in, Duchesne, he scores! His second, back in Nashville, and it's a 7-spot for the Stars.
But 12 seconds left, it's a beautiful setup, and again, you just look at the awareness that Dallas has. You can see in that screen right there, four of the Preds were puck watching, they were all on the side. So what do they do for Dallas? You've got Matt Duchesne finds the open ice, comes in, he's on his onside, and he gets himself in that position. But you know what else he does? What a beautiful.
Wonder what his future holds. It's, of course, his first full year in Nashville. Emily was talking about him during the first intermission. Rink wide feed. Here's a drive to Landria. Last one, it scores. Tied to Landria with a rocket, and that is 8 for Dallas.
Ty DeLandry, who mentioned him earlier, played all 82 games last year, has been a healthy scratch a lot this season, the odd man out, but with the Dodonov injury, he gets a chance. He takes it off the carom, off the wall, and he's able to just rip this one. Good. He steps right into it. Good job by him, short side.
Jabbed by Harley. Seguin slips one through for Johnston on the backhand. Didn't get much on it. Buck 35, a power play time still for Dallas. Out in front, Johnston scores! He's got another, Wyatt Johnston, and a 9-goal output for the Stars.
His mom's happy sitting watching him get this power play goal, and good job by the Preds. They were chipping away at it, icing it when they got it, but for Dallas, the way...
In the waning seconds, Lauzon holds him there. And that should do it here in Nashville. Dallas demolishes the Predators 9-2 on the road.